This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
Who's available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
The person, I'm pretty sure, was African American.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
I think I remember what they were wearing, officer.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Here's my ID. Take it.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a stolen ID.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember their hair color.
Please show me your ID. I'll right. Take care of location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Why not? Officer?
We've updated your map.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Nicely done, officer. We'll
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
The stolen property can be collected tomorrow at the police station. Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
You are being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer. You must be mistaken.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
On my way. Stop now.
Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
Kindly cooperate with the routine check.
How do I cooperate, officer?
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm available, and we'll head to the crime scene. I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure.
Arriving on scene. Starting the investigation.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please, officer? Could you help me out, please, officer? Hey, officer, I need your help. Hey, officer, can you help me out, please?
Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I saw someone running towards the park, but I'm not sure if it has anything to do with the incident.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Of course. There you go, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Let me hear what you saw.
Yes, officer. A person wearing a balaclava came out of the store and headed towards the parking lot.
The scene is a robbery, I'm sure of it.
Position.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. Can you tell me what you saw?
Yes, yes. There was this person who just ran out of that store all of a sudden.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I saw someone fleeing in that direction.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I saw someone running towards the park, but I'm not sure if it has anything to do with the incident.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I've handled the crime scene and will now continue with my other duties.
Police! Stop!
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. Please, move to the sidewalk.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Well done, officer.
I need some backup here. Take a suspect into custody.
Understood.
We're sending the closest transport to your location. We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
On my way.
Hey, partner. I just parked.
I'm at the traffic stop now.
Hey, pull over to the side of the road.
About a possible crime.
I'm available, and we'll head to the crime
scene. Investigate the situation.
Thank you.
I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance.
Let me see. Can you hear me? I'm still in shock, but I'm all right. Okay, more shock than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? You need to take a closer look. Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
Let me hear what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
Calling in that the crime scene appears to be an aggravated assault.
We've updated your map.
Here you go, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day. Can you describe what you saw?
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're under arrest for carrying a stolen ID.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
the officer. Can you please help me out?
I stopped you because you match a description.
Hmm. Okay.
We've got new information. We've updated your map with the potential.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Please, no.
Well done, officer. This could have become a serious
situation. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Manage it. I've arrived at the scene and will begin processing the accident. Tell me what you saw.
That person was driving very fast. It's dangerous, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This report is basically blank.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
What?
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm sure this person is way possible. Too fast.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
Here's your accident report.
Seriously? This is just a blank report.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Let me hear what you saw.
I was in a real hurry and I drove too fast. My apologies, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
You have the right to remain silent in the state you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop.
And if this is the order to use as a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights? It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell. It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll take that.
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone
available?
I'll
take care of it. Arrived at the robbery crime scene.
Tell me what you saw.
No, I'm sorry. When I got here, the robber was already gone.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Can you tell me what you saw?
You're lucky, because I even know who it was.
I'll take care of it, and we'll start looking for the suspect. Show me your ID, please.
Keep your eyes open, officer.
Here, take it.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Hey, officer. Can you help me out, please?
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Oh, please don't do that.
Nicely done, officer. We'll advise the victim that the stolen property can be collected tomorrow.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I've arrived at the assault crime scene.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
Sorry, officer. I didn't see anything.
Let me see your ID, please.
Okay, what's going on?
Sure, officer.
Can you
hear
me?
Here you go.
I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes.
You can leave now.
I can do that.
Have a great day.
I'll go to the ambulance.
What's up, officer?
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
I'm currently dealing with something else.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance plate.
I'll manage it.
Please respond.
There you go.
This is your accident report. Please attend the nearest precinct to deposit your file. Brighton Police Department will take care of everything.
This report is basically blank.
I apologize for the accident. You don't need to worry about anything. The insurance will cover all the damage.
More shaken than hurt.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
I'm on foot patrol and can't transport the suspect myself.
Please stay
Thanks
calm
for taking
so we can
over.
Go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
It's time to take you to the police cell.
Call about a possible
I'm available and we'll head to the ground.
Okay,
it's time for you to get in the cell.